According to the government, we do not exist. We're ghosts, but we're very real. We live in a new world. There are some very evil people out there. People sleep peacefully because rough men stand ready to do violence on their behalf. If we fail, there is no backup plan. We are Overwatch. And we get shit done. Right.